As you can see my breath. It's too cold for this, and I think I'm gonna quit. We're about to swim, and we're about to win. Because we don't take losers on this bus. We only take winners, champions, the ones who dig deep, even in 15 degree weather. They don't know us, huh? They don't know us.
Hey guys, we're about to swim the last like real swim meet of the season. We gotta win. If we don't, I'm gonna cry. It's too cold for this.
Tough out the cold.
Quote of the day, I am speed.
Let's go. I need more of you. I'm undone when I walk in the door to you. You've been speaking, I'm done with ignoring you. Lord, I'm ready to step in the war with you. It's some people you told me to point to. Like, why does my mind tryna border you? Let me look at it better that you torn to. Who gon' lead me to freedom? It's only you. I wake up at 7 and scroll till 11 when I know I should be adoring you. I look back and repent. I can't worship no idols and walk in and kneel on the floor with you. I'm tryna live when I'm rapping on. We on the team when we do it. The captain on view it. I see I can't look up to Babylon. I'm tryna speak with my life when they Babylon.
He's so hard.
Yeah, he coming back in the fall. Straight to our knees and we off in the cross. To the king finna praise him like ain't no tomorrow. That ain't one. I laid down my life to the great one. He stepped on the neck of the snake one. He gave me a glass of his love. I drank one.
Jesus in my life, cause I can't.
Jesus in my life, cause I can't. Jesus in my life, cause I can't. Need a couple more days by the pool. Need a place where I don't need a tool. More grace cause I stay breaking rules. Gold chains cause I can't afford jewels. I need more than handshakes, fake grins. I need more than pine salt for my sins. I need more than just racks with an M's at. How you even get jacked? Where your friends at? Need some more of people who don't just say that they love me, but when that time comes, they gon' actually show up. Not just texting.
Alright, how you feeling? How you feeling?
Good.
You think you're gonna win?
Yeah.
What'd you get on your 100 back?
127.
That's good.
Okay.
Scratch that. Hey, so nobody heard that.
Nah, but yeah.
I think if we're stuck here for longer than anticipated, I might actually go a little crazy.
Y'all want to throw our 400?
No.
Relay? No.
I think we get in a lot of trouble.
That is true.
Like, I mean, I would love to.
You're right.
A Nissan, not a Honda Civic. Walking with Christ, but I'm not religious. No, I don't gotta work for your forgiveness. We off of the hinges. Can't you see that we standing on business? You know the rock we gon' stand on. Spin. Watch how I turn away from all the sins. Spin. We off of the hinges. Can't you see that we standing on business? Brand new logic, brand new topics. Mama said I should've took the scholarship to college. Could've did that, but I just wasn't rocking. Wasn't my path to cabal like Stockton. Can't look back, look at all I accomplished. Songs popping, shows popping. Thanking the Lord I got bread in my pocket.
Thanking the Lordy, the reason I got it. Remember back then I was chasing the money, but it wasn't really filling my soul. I was just trying to go and chase a bag, and I was running from the problems at home. Chasing clout, but we're losing my people. We was going back and forth on the phone. I was so stressed I had to call Sativa, so the drama would just leave me alone. Now when I'm stressed I take it to the throne. You can't hold all this weight up on your own shoulders. Stand on the rock, that's a big body boat. This how I look when you 5 years sober. This how I look when you 5 years free. I'm different but still keep the fire.
All right, like I said before, this bus only brings home champions. We got the bling and we got it done. It sucked up that cold weather and no problem.
Jasmina, how did your meet go?
I feel the only reason I PR'd today was because I had a tech suit on, not because I was actually PRing.
I think you actually PR'd. You're really fast.
Karis, what about you?
It's good. I finaled in all of my events and I PR'd and almost beat Evans, but he beat me again. So
I always beat Evans.
We didn't get DQ'd. It was really nice.
That is very nice. I only beat a girl because I out-touched her on the wall.
That's exciting. I can no you explain idea what that is?
Yeah. So she was ahead of me the entire time, and somehow I managed to touch the wall before her. I don't even know how, because I was almost 12 yards behind her at one point. Really sad.
How do you feel about our bus breaking down and us pulling into this parking lot? Because literally right now, because we can't make it home.
I feel that we should just call an Uber. I feel like we should.
So, here we are after our meet today, this Saturday. I had a very eventful race. I broke my goggles before I left the block. And I had to swim without them and was blinded, but it was fine. I got last place. I did. I got last. And it was really cold all day. We had to walk outside a lot. And our bus is broken and we need food. And yeah, that's it.
All right, so I swam the 200 medley relay along with Cohen Bennett and Caden, and we qualified for finals right off the bat, starting off good. I swam the 50 free, you know, a bunch of fast guys in there, way faster than me, so I just gave it my best. Then, a couple hours later, hit up the 100 backstroke, and I PR'd. I put a turn from 132, went down to a 127, so I can't complain. I was pretty happy with that. I ended up making finals for the 100 backstroke, which is great. Then me, Cohen, Caden, Bennett again, we put on our swim trunks, swim suits, whatever, and we did the 400 freestyle relay, which sucks. But we dug deep and we made finals for that too. Finals came, and Cohen, man, he took second place in the 100 backstroke, got himself a little medal. Congratulations. He was in the B final, the 53. Showed up there, did good. Me, I was in the B final of the 100 backstroke and PR'd again. I got a 126. And yeah, I was very happy with that. So I got fifth place. Fifth place, yeah, out of my final. And then 400 medley relay comes around. We all swim, you know, really tough event, like I said earlier. And I come out and I swim a 107, big PR in the 100 free. So, yeah, our 200 medley relay earlier, I don't know, we got third place in the A final out of everyone, which is still good. So, yeah, overall, good meet. And that's the last meet vlog of the season. Then we have senior night this coming up Tuesday. Won't vlog, but show up there in person and you'll see it. So yeah, we'll talk to y'all later. Bye.